I'd like to think I'm quite accepting of everyone from the equine world, but there is one group of you I cannot stand. Sorry to offend, but it's those of you who can fill a hay net calmly and patiently. The ones that remember to take the string out before they start filling the hay net, not when they've just about finished. I'd rather have Pammy Hudson watch me ride than fill a bloody hay net. How do I get it so wrong?